but you're hard to forget. Carolina, I knew you before the highways got to you, and I love you as one of your own, and I still do. You're hard to forget. You're hard to
come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silence. The wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to a neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, the tenement halls, whispering the sounds of silence. Scarborough Fair, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, and snow-crested brown, without no sleep or night, and it grows the child of romantic. She'll be a true love of sleeps on the will of the cloudy and calm. Tell her to find me as a girl. Strands and polishes a gun. She'll be a true love of mine. Tell her to leap in a sickle bill blazing in scarlet battalion.
Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
real estate here in my bag. So we bought a pack of cigarettes and Mrs. Wagner pies and walked off to look for America. Kathy, I said as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh, Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus with the faces, the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said, be careful, his bow tie is really a camera. Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour. So I looked at the scenery. She read her magazine, and the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping.
Season following another. to ease their way.
Now they must learn from one another, day by day.
They look so natural together,
just like two newlyweds should be.
Is there a canopy in store?
Like a rose. shattered picture.